forgive me, for I have sinned. I'll bury my head in the dirt just to repent, just to forget. Oh, God, forgive me.
Family, I'm fine. The dead, they're fine. Family, I'm fine. Thank you. Why not? how very much I've loved you. How very much I've tried my best to give you. In spite of all of my pride, a handful of our people with their lives have made our life impossible. There's no way to detect what's happened to them. Not only are we in the compounds of good, not only are there those who have left the betrayal of adventure, some have stolen clothes from others and are right now to kill them because they stole their children. And we are sitting here waiting on a powder keg. I don't think this is what we want to do with our babies. I don't think that's what we have in mind to do with our babies. It was death by the greatest of prophets from time immemorial. No man laid my life for me, I laid my life down. So to sit here and wait for the catastrophe that's going to happen on that airplane is going to be a catastrophe. Almost happened here. Almost happened. The Congressman is going to kill here. You can't see the children. You can't take off with these children without expecting a violent reaction. And that's not so unfamiliar to us either. We will be the Judeo-Christian. We weren't communists. The world is being stuck with violence, and the violence should take it by force. If we can't live, then let's die. They've been so betrayed. They've been so terribly betrayed.
Thank you. And the method you chose was what?
Beating her to death.
Man, you beat her to death with what?
Slash robbing.